The faucet in the kitchen withstands great pressure every day, and it's 10 times higher than the pressure on the bathroom faucet. That is why this element must be solid, durable, and as convenient to use as possible. Welcome to Big Progress! And now let's find out how to choose a kitchen faucet. The types of kitchen faucets. Considering the interior of your kitchen space, the size of the sink, and your personal preferences, you may always choose a faucet, the color, the shape, and the size of which will perfectly match your wishes. But the most important thing to consider while choosing a faucet is the control mechanism, as it's responsible for convenience and practicality of operation. According to this criterion, all faucets are divided into three types: single handle, with only one handle. By turning it, the user changes both the temperature and the water flow. Dual handle, a widespread faucet with two separate handles or valves for hot and cold water. To adjust the flow, you need to turn these handles. Motion detection faucet. The water begins to flow as soon as the user brings their hands to the faucet. The temperature is set in advance on a special block. After choosing your type of faucet, you can proceed to the next parameters. Looking at the collection of kitchen faucets, don't forget about the design and materials. Most faucets are made from silicon, brass or bronze, copper, ceramics, plastics. Sometimes the faucet is covered with chrome or other corrosion-resistant material, even granite. Such faucets look neat and amaze with their brilliance. They belong to the category of universal ones, therefore, they will fit any kitchen decoration nicely. Pull-out spout for kitchen faucet. To increase the working area, some modern faucets are equipped with pull-out shower heads. What does it look like? Inside the faucet spout, there is a flexible hose with a cap that is fixed to the base of the spout. If you need, for example, to fill a bucket or a large saucepan with water, you can snap the cap, extending the spout up to 1 meter, so as not to lift the container. The cap of the spout can be switched between aerated and powerful shower spray. To adjust the flow, just press the button on the base. At the end of the process, the hose automatically retracts back into the spout. Kitchen faucet with pull-out spout. This high-tech option will also be convenient if there are several sinks in the kitchen. In this case, you don't need to buy separate faucets for each of them. Just use only one installed in the middle. Interesting features of modern kitchen faucets. Manufacturers come up with more and more new ways to make the lives of householders easier. There are three more cool features of kitchen faucets. Built-in aerator for water filtering. From now on, you don't have to install two faucets, because plain tap and filtered drinking water come from the same device. These faucets have two holes for liquid on the spout, and one of them supplies water saturated with air molecules. Lighting. The faucets with this functionality look really impressive. The water flow sensory illumination changes the color of the water depending on its temperature. Mini boiler inside. Such faucets will provide hot water during the absence of centralized supply. These models usually have prices of premium category, since they combine heater, kettle, and a 3-in-1 faucet. Kitchen faucet with water illumination and integrated aerator. Of course, it's up to every single buyer to decide how practically useful these features are, but according to reviews, a faucet with such additional features is much more in demand than a standard model. Summary. Here are the three most important points. Always pay attention to the material. The lifetime of the faucet depends on it directly. If you live in a city, the water pressure in the kitchen may reach 10 bars, which means that after installing a cheap silicon faucet there, you should get ready to buy a new one in a couple of months. The coating is another important detail. For example, bronze faucets darken very quickly, acquiring a greenish tint. It's almost impossible to restore its former shine. Control mechanism. Adjusting the water temperature is faster and easier with single-handle faucet. Non-contact motion detection models may also be useful in the kitchen, but their cost is much higher. If you follow these simple guidelines, the process of buying a kitchen faucet will take a record short time, and the choice will not become a burden.